Hi guys, my name is Junaid and you are watching my channel Junaid Production. In this video I will show how to make a power bank using 12 volt battery. Now let's get started. For making power bank you will need a 12 volt battery. I am using DC to DC step down converter and I am using a power bank module. Now let's start to make this. You will need a wooden box, guide in using a emergency light, guys. I remove this battery because I am using this 12 volt battery, 12 volt and 7 ampere battery. Friend, I am using DC to DC step down converter. And you can see this DC buck converter has been on. Guys, I am using 12 volt 3 ampere battery charger to charge this battery. Friend, you can see this. They give me a 12 volt. But we need to only 5 volt. Friend, I set into only 5 volt. Now they give me 5 volt and that's enough to charge mobile battery. Guys, I am using a power bank module and they give 5 volt.
Front light connection has been done. Now we need to connect power bank module. Now time for installing power bank module. This is a positive wire and this is negative wire. Now we need to connect this. Guys, this 12 volt power bank has been ready to use. Now guys, time for testing. Now guys, time for testing. Guys, you can see this. Guys, this power bank can charge up to 5 to 7 times full battery charge. So guys, thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe my channel.